Phil Parkinson celebrated his 100th game in charge of Charlton by steering them into the playoff places. Victory at the Valley achieved against a Sheffield Wednesday side looking to extend their unbeaten run in the league to 6 matches. The Addicts were full value for their win, the decisive goal arriving midway through the first half. Scott Wagstaff drilling the ball past former Charlton keeper Nicky Weaver.